before I arrived, I had no idea what aquaculture or even the idea of it was. If I knew at school what was involved here, then I'm definitely I came earlier. My sort of mindset was that I wanted to be doing a physical job. I couldn't have been in an office. I'm quite active, generally speaking. So an engineer wasn't something that came to mind, but as soon as I got involved in it and got on that path, I've never looked back, really. Obviously, every job has its pressures, but here we work part as a team and everyone pulls together, and it makes life so much easier for the likes of myself or any other supervisor in that position. We all help each other out.
Yeah. Right, you want to tighten this side up and I'll get the back side. And just put them up hand tight to the bottom first, yeah.
I started off doing a 4-year modern apprenticeship. I was lucky enough I managed to complete it in 3.5 years. I went on to do a HNC at night school. So after my work I would go to college for 3 hours on a Monday and Wednesday for 2 years till I completed it. Luckily I got an A. And after that I've come to Bayamar obviously, and they've gave me the opportunity to go to university at Heriot Watt, which I go 1 day a week. The idea is by the time I graduate, hopefully, from my university degree, then I can look higher up, like say engineering manager role. So that would be the goal ultimately. It's hard, but obviously the rewards are there at the end of the day. If you put the hard work in, then there's opportunities like this to progress in the business.